Risky moves to save this dog trapped in a deep, dark, wet underground hole.
And it was black in there, and it was almost like I had to go through a little Alice in Wonderland hole to get down in there.
Now, can you imagine this? Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani speaks with the hero in Greene County.
This is where Matthew Burris lives. He tells me he had been hearing a yelping sound coming from a dog for about 4 days, and he was confused. So he says he looked out of this window and happened to be able to look right down here below his neighbor's home, and that's where he says he found the dog trapped.
This is Shelby, a beagle mix about 2 years old, and just about 24 hours ago, terrified.
See a dog sitting in the corner back over here, just looked kind of scared.
Matthew Burris knew this dog was in trouble. He could see she was stuck deep in a hole, now covered with plywood. But on Monday, this was an open cistern filled with water. Shelby, now happy and playful, was desperate then, so Burris called for help.
And it was black in there, and it was almost like I had to go through a little Alice in Wonderland hole.
Jane Gapin from the Humane Society was that help. She placed a ladder into the hole and went for the scared dog she could hear below.
And I climbed down the ladder, and once I got down there, the ladder disappeared into water, which was a bit of an eerie feeling.
Gapin says the hole was 8 feet deep, so they needed a plan to get Shelby out.
We arranged a leash system, and I connected her to it, and then folks up above on the ground pulled her up out.
That's when they noticed this frightened dog had tags. That's how they know her name is Shelby, but they have had no luck finding her owner. That is the only bad news in this otherwise happy story of a neighbor who spoke up to save a life.
I mean, it feels good to help. I just wanted to make sure the dog was okay. I love animals.
So the goal for the Humane Society now is to find Shelby's owners. If they cannot find her owners, then she will certainly be up for adoption. In Greene County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action.